My favorite. She's so cute. Some artwork of the different areas. And some of the switch when you're at the base camp to be any of the characters. is. And you make food to give yourself bonuses in the dungeon. You can craft different weapons and equipment using the materials you gather while you're in there. So this is just level 1. Easy difficulty, but you go in. This is my that's good. It doesn't overstay its welcome. The world is very vibrant, colorful. The characters are all really fun. always view it differently, you know. But that is all that I've been playing on my portal so far. At least recently. I downloaded several other games to play, but I haven't been playing them on the portal or recently. I did beat Lords of the Fallen not too long ago. That was a good one. Another Souls-like game. And then lastly, for games that I have been playing is I have gotten quite a few games for my Playdate in the sale that they had not too long ago. And I downloaded the Season 1 games. So I have quite a lot of games here now to choose from. This one called Squish, and it is a very simple in concept puzzle game where you have to cover all of the X's with blocks so that you can open the exit. Kind of This just looks right up my alley. Plus, I really like water environments in games. And from what I've seen, this game has been reviewing fairly well. It might need a little bit of patching, but otherwise it's a pretty fun game from what I've seen. Yeah. glasses and you're wearing them. And they just get into a lot of fun little scenarios. And they're all like different ages and different personalities, but they all get along. So similar to the other is